champion of the world, 54 milagros, Jordanis Fugas. £147, right at the welterweight limit, £147 for Jordanis Fugas. And now to the scale, the renowned idol of boxing, really needing no introduction, the world over, the four-time welterweight world champion and boxing senator, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. Already 146 pounds for Manny Pacquiao, 146. It's the main event of the evening for tomorrow night's Fox Sports BBC pay-per-view. 12 rounds for the WBA welterweight championship of the world. Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao versus Jordanis Fugas.
Hate to interrupt this stare down, but we are going to go now to the WBA welterweight world champion, Jordanis Fugas. Felix De Jesus will translate for us. Jordanis, I saw you backstage before you came out here, and you were like stretching, almost warming up as if you were ready to hop in the ring already. Take me through this moment right now as you just stared off for the final time against a legend, Senator Manny Pacquiao.
Bueno, puedo decir de este momento, Jordanis está con una leyenda que va a pelear. Ella te vio atrás, que ya estaba como preparado, estaba ya estirándote y todo eso. ¿Está preparado?
Sí, estoy listo, emocionado. Pelear contra una leyenda, mucho respeto. Mañana se termina el respeto ese, pero sí, estoy súper orgulloso y emocionado de compartir el fin con una leyenda.
No, definitely. Being in the ring with a legend like Manny Pacquiao, I have a lot of respect for him, so I'm very excited. But all respect is finished after we get on the ring tomorrow.
You know, we just heard the desk talking about weight. Obviously, you both weighed in here today. But what will you weigh on fight night?
El día de la pelea, ¿cuánto va a pesar?
No sé todavía. Y hablando del WBA, yo soy el campeón weight del WBA. Mañana, el que gane mañana, el campeón se queda con el campeonato WBA. Estoy emocionado con esta oportunidad.
I'm definitely very emotional and very excited for this opportunity, and I have the belt. Whoever wins tomorrow gets the belt, but right now I'm the champion, and I'm ready.
All right, let's head over to another man who looks ready, always ready, Manny Pacquiao. Manny, in terms of this fight, it's gone both ways. Some call this a high-risk, low-reward fight. Others think this style matches up perfectly for you. Which is it?
I never taking this fight lightly. Of course, I don't want to be overconfident for this fight, but I want to make sure that tomorrow night we have going to be the victory, and God willing, the fans will be happy.
you've said coming into this that it could be, and I emphasize could, your final fight. If that is the case, what do you want to show to the world tomorrow night?
Tomorrow night, I will do my best. I will give my best to the fans and, of course, for the honor of my country. And this fight will be dedicated to the Philippine people for their unwavering support and, love and prayers.
Thank you very much. Best